Hi guys. GT3 challenge. Suzuka roof take two. This time hopefully without a dive bomb. And I'm starting right next to the guy I re-ended in the previous race. Hopefully all is fine this time. And I apologize to him indeed. We're good. Start in P7. Oh. This time left one point. Alright. Big troubles for the guy in front of me. Nice catch. Thank you. do that. I have to fix this very soon. Extra careful on the brakes. The guy behind me doesn't seem to be quicker than me. He's quicker than me. Just cost me time. A lot of time. Thank you. seems to be struggling a bit. It's a bit hairy. Seconds grand lead on. Not bad.
Thank you.
And he's one of the very quick guys in the series. Thank you. That was the guy I crashed into in the last race. The McLaren for a couple of laps around here. I have to say 130R is interesting. And this corner too. Oui. Have to be very careful on the brakes. Thank you. you're wondering why the current lap display or last lap display doesn't work, it should show the last lap, but it shows nothing. I've contacted support of those guys who make Dashmeter Pro, and they told me they are planning on fixing it with next update, but I don't know when when it will come. Final lap. Not bad, P6. Not that bad. Thanks for watching, guys.